I'm going to talk to you about something serious now. Does everyone know what a would you rather is? Yeah, I don't really work. I do a lot of would you rathers in work because how can you not? If someone says, would you rather, I'm there. And like, it should be easy. You should be like, Dave, shut up. I've got to finish the report. But you don't. You go, yeah, I'm in. I've spent more time trying to work out would you rather than I have saving some relationships. Like, everyone get it right. So we'll go through one. Would you rather? I haven't said it yet. Would you rather go to prison for 5 years for a crime you didn't commit? Or kill a baby and live with it the rest of your life? See, you're all very quick to say that, but like, they're all sociopaths, anyone who says that. Really think about it. Fucking weird people. Yeah, just like, kill it! Honestly, really? Kill it? How about this one then? This is a classic, which probably says more about my friendship group than anything else, but would you rather watch your parents have sex every day for the rest of your life or get involved once and make it stop? Classic! Correct! Because I don't peg my dad for having much stamina, so I'd take it. How about this one? Oh, wow. Cheers, mate. Look, my commercial for that fucking drink is being ruined by you talking. The famous German supermarket are not going to pay for my Shepley Spring water. So, shh. The last one. Would you rather change gender every time you sneezed? And I didn't need another one, to be honest. I'd happily be a woman. I'd happily have a go with the equipment. And you're a fucking liar if you say you wouldn't. As a woman, you wouldn't want to just be swinging your front tail around just for a weekend. Do you just have to sneeze and go back? No one likes. Come on, everyone wants to go on there. Look, I get my male privilege, though. I wouldn't want to do the bad weeks. Like, I'd be snorting lines of chili powder, looking into the sun to try and sneeze to avoid that week. But you guys could do it too. That's the good thing. Everyone could just be male the bad week, which would just mean being a moody cunt. Which is.